Guten Morgen, alle Guten. Ich bin Tom, der Prof von Luxemburgisch with Anne. Und heute ist eine neue Lektion. So, in this short lesson, you will learn how to say in Luxemburgisch to meet someone. Okay? Bist du bereit? Are you ready? Dann los! So when you meet someone for the very first time, you should use in Luxembourgish the verb kennenlernen. Now listen and repeat after me for the correct pronunciation. Kennenlernen. Good. Now, kennenlernen means to meet someone for the first time. Literally, this means learning to know. Okay, but in Luxembourgish, it's used to say that when you meet someone for the very first time. Beispiele, examples. Schön, dich kennenzulernen. Schön, dich kennenzulernen. Now, this is the informal form. The formal form would be schön, ihr kennenzulernen. Another example. Wo habt ihr ihr kennengelernt? Wo habt ihr ihr kennengelernt? Now, kennengelernt is the past participle of kennenlernen. And the answer to this question can be, wir haben uns an einem Sprachkurs kennengelernt. Wir haben uns an einem Sprachkurs kennengelernt. Okay? Now, when you want to say that you meet someone by chance, so that you bump into someone unexpectedly, then you would use in Luxembourgish either begegnen, good, or treffen. So both means the same. So to meet someone by chance. For example, ich habe deinen Bruder an der Stadt begegnet. Or you can say, ich habe deinen Bruder an der Stadt getroffen. So getroffen is the past participle of treffen. Another example, wir haben den Eltern am Kino begegnet. Or you can say, wir haben den Eltern am Kino getroffen. But now be careful. In Luxembourgish, when you use the verbs begegnen and treffen, you always have to use a person or an object. You cannot just meet without a person or an object. So, and this is different to English. In English, for example, you just can say, we meet at 9 a.m. But in Luxembourgish, you cannot say, wir begegnen or wir treffen 9 Uhr. That's not possible. You have to say, for example, wir treffen eins 9 Uhr oder wir treffen de Prof 9 Uhr. And here is a last way, how to say in Luxembourgish, to meet someone. Now, if you are meeting someone on purpose, so you have agreed on that before, you would use sich treffen. Or you can say sich treffen mit. Okay, let's have some examples. Wo trefft ihr euch? Wo trefft ihr euch? Ein anderes Beispiel, another example. Wo sollen wir uns nur treffen? Wo sollen wir uns nur treffen? Und du kannst answer, wir treffen uns mit hinne vierum Kino. Wir treffen uns mit hinne vierum Kino. An a last Beispiel, a last example. Ich treffe mich mit meiner Freundin an der Kantin. Ich treffe mich mit meiner Freundin an der Kantin. Remember that the preposition mit always requires the dative case. Therefore, you have to say mit meiner Freundin. I hope that this lesson was helpful. Don't forget that you can read the full transcript of this lesson on my blog, luxembourgishwithanne.lu, and that you can even download the PDF copy of this lesson. And you can find many, many, many other lessons on my blog. Merci fürs Zuschauen. Thank you for watching.